On 21 June 1985, a Boeing 737-200 of Braathens Safe Airlines took off from Trondheim Airport, Værnes, and was headed for Oslo Airport, Fornebu. Little did the passengers know that the flight they were on was about to get hijacked and would be the first ever aircraft hijack in the whole of Norway. While the flight was airborne, a man dressed in a suit pointed out an air gun at the flight attendant. His name was Stein Arvid Huseby, a 24-year-old man. He demanded the flight attendant inform the pilot that he wanted control over the aircraft. As for how he got the gun, he had sneaked it through his hand luggage, which was made possible because of the absence of security control in Trondheim Airport. Now coming back to the story, the flight attendant and the hijacker used the intercom to communicate with the pilot. At 15:05, the situation was informed to the police via the ATC. At 15:30, the aircraft arrived at Fornebu, 15 minutes after schedule. The aircraft parked at a location 700 meters away from the terminal. The aircraft was immediately surrounded by the police, and two special trained police officers were placed in the control tower, where they negotiated with Huseby. The whole incident was not informed to the passengers until the aircraft was surrounded by the police. He also claimed that he had placed bombs in the aircraft lavatory, and nothing would happen if everyone cooperated, but later it was found that it was just a lie told by Huseby. During the whole incident, Huseby remained very calm. He was also drinking beer the whole flight. He had two demands. First was to talk to Prime Minister Kaer Willich and Minister of Justice Mona Raki. The second was to hold a press conference at Fornebu. Huseby was unsatisfied with his treatment after he left prison. He also demanded to receive guarantees for better treatment and economic security from the authorities. The negotiations were done by police who were assisted by a psychologist. 1 hour after the plane landed, that is 16:30, 70 passengers were let out of the plane. In exchange, the aircraft was moved closer to the terminal building. The remaining passengers were let out 30 minutes later, and now only the five crew members remained. Later, a friend of Huseby was called for the negotiations. And at 18:30, the aircraft was finally out of beer. So, the frustrated Huseby agreed to hand out the gun, but only if he was given more beer. After he threw out the gun, the aircraft was stormed by the police, and Huseby was finally arrested. No one was injured in the hijacking. So guys, what do you think of this story? Let us know in the comments. Well, if you liked the video, make sure to hit that subscribe and like button and share this with all your friends interested in aviation. Well then, meet you guys in the next video. Until then, goodbye.